All right, we're doing a case for KCT. What? Knife go. This is gonna be good. It's gonna be good. I feel it. I can feel it in my bones. Watch out, camera. I thought you said you wanted the 180 to be for a box and not three for the random. No, I understand. I didn't realize that the thing was like actually going that fast. I'll take care of you. Let me get these. Wait, are there? There's two spots left in it. Is that what it is? Okay, if there's two, if you want the two spots, I'll drop it, and then sort it out later. Does that seem, I just disabled it, AZ frozen up, I don't know if it's going to go through or not. Do this then real quick. All right, number five is in the store. If anybody wants to get up in on that business. Oh, sorry, AZ Frozen Rope. Yeah, technically HM did. Sent in for that yesterday, just PayPal just does not like him. I'm going to. Yes. I mean, as fast as you can go through bone, it's still not so. Frozen rope, I just pulled it from the store, like probably as you were paying. That would make for a nice case. Maybe she'll bake you some cookies or something. Alex Young, first auto, Diamondbacks. What's going on, Bergie? How are you today? Initiation, Tyler J. Those initiation cards are weird. Carson Fulmer, base auto, nice, nice. Wait, you're telling me that somebody opened a good case of Supreme? Ruined. Just ruined. Walker Buehler, box number 6, without a color. That means the rest of it has got to be loaded. Beyond loaded. I think it's just saving up. This is why I don't like to pick cases. For like the last 6 months, I've been saying, I'm not picking anymore. Probably about the same. Bad investment. All right. Austin Riley Black for the Bravos. Hang on. This is actually work. Sorry, Big Seth. They're stacked here at this point. It's just, I'm just taking one off the top and going, and just going. I would love to get rid of these six that are here today. Drew Finley for the Yankees. So there's double color in that box. I guess is gonna have to make up for the first one or something. And Lucas Herbert for the Braves. It's not a bad case, Big Seth. It's not a bad case at all. Alyssa, you don't want to, you are going to hate me so much. You're probably never going to talk to me again. Oh, hey, Mario. Throw it in the trash. Recycling it, really, but so how's it going, Mario? Things good back in the States? Well, no, Kazoo does the same. Kazoo just puts it in the garbage and sends it out. Mario, have you heard of the goodness that is Age Edition Draft? Yeah, the only thing that supposedly the Japanese are more into veteran content and not so much prospecting, although there are some that do, but it's not as big. How about a gold Josh Naylor? you know, it's all right. It's all right. Yeah, dude, I've gone through, like, almost 45 cases of this stuff. That's why I say, like, Alyssa and Darren are never going to talk to me again after this gets back. And, base Josh Naylor. Why not? Now, dude, people are, like, collecting him for real. Because dude's, like, 18 years old. And he's, like, the 12th overall pick. Like, he's a big dude. And Eric Jenkins for the Rangers. Yeah, the Black Refractor autos are popping like 5 a case. And they're numbered to 35. And then basically every other box has a colored auto in it. It's just nuts, Mario. It's just nuts. Also, I really, really like Tokyo. Like, it is a super awesome place. No, that's... I haven't had time to go anywhere and do anything. Like, Guelph did authorize a day off at some point just to, you know, check shit out. And I'm going to, like, there. It's like an electronics mecca or something. It's just like a 2 or 3 city blocks that are just full of electronics stores. I think I'm gonna buy a digital camera while I'm here. Cause you can get a Canon EOS X2, which I know is like, you know, I mean, I think it's like X7 now, but still, I mean, it's still a Canon digital SLR for like $58 US. Body, lens, the whole deal. All right, Regis, take it easy. If I eat, I'll send more pictures of food. Does anybody know what the iWatch costs in the US right now? Are you shitting me? $700? A sport. I saw it's like the iWatch Sport. Nice. Black Tyler J. Another good card. Just every single box has some baller card in it. 34 out of 35. Because the sport, I saw like at the same like place that had the camera, it's like $350 for the watch. Nagarak refractor for the Rockies. Okay, so that's not, yeah, I didn't really think, like, Apple stuff would be, like, crazy discounted, because, I mean, they just don't discount Apple stuff. But I'm going to try and look one day, and then there's, like, another place that's, like, I'm either like, a day tour, or I may just, like, go to that place, and there's another place that has, it's, like, more touristy stuff. I like junk for everybody. I already bought Alyssa a bunch of candy. Some of it like kind of weird looking. Green Nailer. Black Tyler J. So far, Christian Stewart refractor for the Tigers. Did break down and eat a hamburger yesterday. I couldn't take noodles another day. Didn't you just get out of debt? Okay, well, that's good. That's good. If I see it, Mario, I will get it. That's the one thing, like, the area that I'm in here, like, there's not really, like, shops. It's all restaurants. I did it. Somebody start blasting me on the blowout forums or something. Scumbag. Let's see what cards I was gonna ask if it was 4K. Let's see, what did I switch out for? Rivera Jr. auto. That's it is what it is. Down from the 75? Good Lord. Mount Castle. For the Orioles. Black Trent Clark for the Brewers is nice. 32 out of 5, first round. That is something that I miss more than I thought I would. Like television. Like, I don't necessarily watch a ton of stuff. But, like, just for, like, background noise, like, the silence is really starting to, like, drive me crazy. Oh, so he already broke his, no personal ripping policy? Nice. I knew he was gonna, I knew he'd do it eventually. Already told me if I didn't sell the 50 cases that I was gonna have to rip it myself and then list it all on eBay. It's her man toy, AZ Frozen Room. Ryan, you don't really want to be around Gelf when he gets drunk. Is this one or the next two? We've run out of team bags? No, but he gets, like, aggressive and, like, wanting you to go out and do, like, stuff that nobody wants to do. It's a mess. Hell, I mean, he called me just now from Atlantic City because he wanted to show some guy a bidet, you know, a Tokyo toilet. He had to stop me from opening cards to see the toilet. I'm not kidding. And just laughing his ass off. Black Dylan Tate. Good card. We can do better still. We can do better. Just one so far. Just one. Green Bow Burrows. It has. I may have to quit when I get back. Oh, yeah. Well, he deserved the ripping he got for that, but, you know. They have supposedly fixed it, you know. Cam Gibson. Oh, Cam. I thought the oranges were only hobby. Yeah, I would prefer to forget that Chicago ever happened. Speed this up. I may be getting no Asia exclusive is jumbo. All right, two more boxes for the super. Two more for the duper. Say jumbo somewhere. No. No. You can hobby. You can get there. Like, they have some retail ones, like editions sometimes. But hobbies, you can get like anywhere. Come on, baby. I want it. Swanson Super. It's a Swanson Super. I seriously don't think that I have opened a case that hasn't, like, basically paid for itself. No, oddly not. I mean, I thought they would have been, but no. Is at least jumbo. Like, if it was hobby, that would be a different story. Yeah, I don't. Sleep, it's like just straight up blackout. It's not even Rip City Coach. Come on, where are you, baby? Show yourself to daddy. Jake Woodford, you're not it. You're not it.
Austin Smith, you're not it either, but you are a black refractor. Ooh, eBay. eBay 101. Dude, I mean, the blacks, it's not this box, Garrett Whitley, double rays. The blacks are so common now that it's just like, eh. Unless it is like a top five player, that is the only way I get, like, even moderately excited about an auto to 35. That's what this has done to me. $420 cases is what we calculated. $420. I leave the 23rd. So like 8 days, but like only 7 days of actual ripping. No, I mean, I get back to the United States on the 23rd. Like, I leave on the 23rd, but I get back on the 23rd, and it's like, I get back, like, 2 hours before I left here. It's weird. Yeah, it's like a 16-hour trip. And I go back through Chicago. I don't know what the layover is there. I haven't even bothered to look. Ryan, I don't know, man. I mean, the only thing that I'm, like, mildly worried about is that people are going to be broke. That nobody's going to have any money left to buy it. Yeah, layover in Chicago, Lee. Well, that's why I need to get up early, like tomorrow, and try and take all the money from the daytime crowd. I set the alarm to get up early today and just couldn't do it. And then one day I will have to spend packing to ship too, so that's gonna be hella hard. Yeah, I don't know how long it is, so if it's more than a couple of hours, yeah, man, we'll go get some food or something. Nickel rack. How has eBay been, Mario, or did you just turn it off? Brian Hayes. Come on, don't let me down. Did it. DJ Stewart purple. Weak sauce.
He probably should have just put that on vacation and like shut it down. AIDS? Seriously. Some of the cases I've opened for you, and you're going to call it Dylan Tate to 35. AIDS, a gold nailer. Barely triplet. Barely. Oh, okay. Okay, I was like, oh. Yeah, purple auto AIDS. Dude, it's close. It's close. I'm not gonna lie about it. I'm getting tired of the noodles already. Let's see, purples, blacks, base, refractor, base. Green, black, refractor, base, refractor, black, base, refractor, gold, base, purple, black, base, refractor, base. I don't know. All right, so just base autos. Alex Young, Walker Buehler, Lucas Herbert, Eric Jenkins, Mariano Rivera's, Christian Stewart, Cam Gibson, Garrett Whitley. There's not like fat Asians in general, man. I've only seen like three since I've been here. Refractor autos for Carson Fulmer. Josh Naylor, a good card. Nicorac. Mountcastle. Woodford. And another Nicorac. I left that one. Base, Cabrian Hayes. Then I guess purples are next in line. Drew Finley and DJ Stewart. Then it would be, well, technically the green, Bo Burrows. Then the blacks, Austin Riley, good card. Tyler J, good card. Trent Clark, pretty good card. Dylan Tate, good card. Austin Smith, Austin Ray, and Max Wotell. Damn, 7 black refractor autos. 7. Then the gold Josh Naylor. I'm going to say that was an okay case. I'm going to say that was okay. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. My mind is going. I just saw the black in that stack. All right. Oh, I'm hella burnt out, dude. I'm hella burnt out.